Hey, folks, welcome into some WNBA action on 2K Sports. Our game tonight featuring the Indiana Fever as they go up against the New York Liberty. With Brian Banifatemi and Tim Swartz, I'm Blake Suniga, and we're thrilled to have you with us.
And you have to appreciate the way these two teams play. They're all about ball movement.
Yeah, they each play a beautiful brand of basketball. They're always hunting for good looks and making that extra pass.
And you're playing unselfish. That's the big thing. You're playing the right way, and it makes it easier for everyone to buy in.
Now here's Breezy. Back to Wheeler. Pass to Breezy.
Clock at six. Yes, and a nice assist from Erica Wheeler.
Have to admire just how selfless Erica Wheeler is. She loves finding her teammates in their sweet spots.
Now here's Vandersloot. Outside Stewart.
Connects from three-point range.
Only took them a few seconds to answer the three ball at one end with their own.
A three-point battle starting to take shape here.
Now here's Breezy.
Fires from deep.
It's rebounded by Courtney Vandersloot.
For three.
And Sabrina Ionescu with the triple.
They really set Ionescu up for success there. Perfectly positioned with a good look at the hoop.
About a minute and a half through the first quarter. Now Breezy. Screened by Smith. Pass to Breezy.
Takes the three. Drills the three-pointer.
Offensively, she can be the engine that drives them at any given moment.
Here's Stewart. And first quarter of action, 2 minutes in.
Four on the clock. She drains it in as the shot clock ticks down.
Well, the shot clock's running low. Find Stewart. She can score in just about any game situation.
And here's Indiana,
trailing by two.
Pass to Boston. Breezy.
There's the triple. And another three for Indiana.
And here is Vandersloot.
And a little over 2.5 minutes gone here in the first. To the inside. Stewart.
He's guarded by Boston.
Sabrina Ionescu from outside. And the rebound goes to the Fever.
Outside Wheeler. Pass to Boston. Breezy. Good, and it's Aaliyah Boston who picks up the assist.
Four or five shots have dropped for them already. Not a bad way to get things started.
Laney outside. And we're approaching about 3.5 minutes played in this first quarter. And here is Stewart. It's hauled in by Boston.
It's very dangerous to leave her open like that. Lucky break for the D that she missed it.
Down low. It's stolen by Jonquel Jones. Two on one as they jump out on the break. And that one drops for her.
It's hard enough stopping Stewart. Don't let her get a head start.
Here's Breezy. He's got 12. Pass to Wheeler. Screen by Smith.
Five to shoot.
Outside Wheeler.
And the Fever hit again from deep.
That's just great ball movement.
And that's key this run. Passing it with a purpose. the D has not been able to keep up.
Outside Stewart. From deep. He can't hit that time. The Fever with the lead. Ask a Wheeler. Boston. Here's Smith. And lots of contact there. Missing the shot. And we'll shoot two at the line. That's on Jones.
What a smart high IQ play by Melissa Smith. Using the pump fake, drawing the foul.
Yeah, it's her first trip to the line. No good on the free throw. And how about the WNBA debut for Nalissa Smith? She had 13-13 in her very first game.
Yeah, after going second overall to the Fever in the 2022 draft, Smith burst out of the gates with that double-double, sending a clear message to the league, I'm already a force inside.
And the second free throw, good. And you watch Nalissa Smith, she is explosive and she is versatile.
Right. I mean, you see her athleticism at the rim and in transition, but she's also highly skilled. She can hit the three, post you up, beat you off the bounce. I mean, she's just a tough cover.
And the play stops. Whistle on what looks like an illegal screen.
Good call there. Her feet still moving when she set the screen.
And she sort of lowered her shoulder into her too. A move you perfected, actually, but they were going to get her there one way or the other.
Now here's Wheeler. Smith, she's covered by Hahn. Smith inside, Hahn on her. Pass to Cannon. Breezy. Now Wheeler. Three-pointer. And Jonquel Jones pulls it down. Ionescu has it. Sloot outside. On. Covered by Smith. Out to Vandersloot. Shoots over Wheeler. Vandersloot, no good.
That's too good a look to pass up there, despite the result.
Pass to Smith. Wheeler. Here's Breezy. From 15 feet away, count it.
She is just tearing it up this quarter, and I don't think this lead is going to go anywhere while she's this hot from the field.
New York trailing here. Now here's Vandersloot. She hasn't yet put up any points in this one. Kick by Jones. Courtney Vandersloot attacking. Now in the scoring column with that deuce. One for two this game.
Nice take by Vandersloot. A gritty player fights for everything on the court.
Now Wheeler. Boston outside. To the middle. Here's Smith. Yes, great play by Aaliyah Boston to set it up.
They've worked hard and created great chances for themselves in this opening frame.
If they match that effort at the defensive end, look out.
Now here's Vandersloot. And she drops in the layup off glass.
Figuring out ways to score inside at 5'8", Vandersloot has multiple ways to finish.
Here's Wheeler. Smith outside. Boston sets a screen. Offensive rebound. To the wing, right side. Breezy. And the three ball is good.
Outstanding start from three-point range. Their shooters are on fire.
Tough to guard a team when they can space it out like this, am I right?
And here is Vandersloot. New York calls timeout.
All right.
On the shot clock, pass to Jones. Johannes,
Greasy covering.
And she's good on the three ball.
When she's got that much of a height advantage on the perimeter, so tough for a defender, as easy a three-pointer as you're going to get.
Austin outside.
There's the three. It's up and it's off the mark. One up, one knockdown.
Now Johannes.
Pass to Vandersloot.
On. Back to Vandersloot. Kicks it out to Jones.
Let's the three fly.
And that comes off the assist by Courtney Vandersloot.
A modern forward, Jones hits threes at an incredible rate. One of the most accurate shooters in the WNBA.
Now here's Mitchell.
No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change.
Up top, Zoe B. Breezy. Here's Boston.
She's now 1-for-2 with that bucket.
When she has the ball, Mitchell is always looking to find an open teammate. Head on a swivel.
Vandersloot with it.
Nifty move.
To Stewart. Out to Vandersloot.
Over Mitchell. The putback. It's good on the putback.
As complete a player as they come, Jones has no problems hitting the glass hard, turning misses into makes.
Breezy with it. Back to Mitchell.
Off to a good start as she hits her first shot attempt.
This game is off to a flying start.
Yeah, we're seeing some high-octane offense from both sides. This is much-watched basketball.
Let's hope they keep it up.
And so it's New York with it. It's a five-point game. Here's Johannes.
Here's Jones. Again, the Liberty, good for two.
Taking what she gets on offense, like seeing Jones make use of the mid-range in this possession.
Mitchell outside. Pass the hole.
Let's go with a three.
She's off on that one.
And a good game so far as we conclude the first quarter.
Beaver ahead, up by three.
After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports. And it's been a tight one here as the second quarter getting going. And what stands out to you from the Fever in this one?
I think the roof is up, but get some people some umbrellas. It has been raining in here. A lot of threes.
Yeah, you know, I'm a huge umbrella guy, but hey, when it rains, it pours. And they haven't let up from beyond the arc.
The Fever leading. Pass to Berger. Zawi B with it.
Low block shot.
Han grabs the miss. Well, it's still early on in her career, but I'm excited to see what Han Shu can do in this league.
One of the tallest players in the WNBA right now, once she hones in that skill and becomes more comfortable, she's going to be unstoppable.
Now here's Mitchell. Oh, with the bucket.
Those defenders look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're just getting pushed around on the low block. Maybe coach has got to make a substitution or something to energize this team.
Well, they better rally soon. They've given up three straight buckets in the paint.
Here's Johannes. It's a five-point game. Here's Han. Knocks down the three ball.
The D has gotten a little lax defending the three-point shot at that end.
Yeah, three of the last five baskets they've allowed coming from beyond the arc.
Now here's Mitchell. Here's Breezy. And she can't answer back the three-pointer offline. Thornton outside. Inside. Stolen by Zawi B. And here in the second with about a minute and a half gone by. Now here's Berger. Covered by Ionescu. Pass to Mitchell. Wing shot on the way. New York with the rebound. Now here is Ionescu. Here's Johannes. She's covered by Mitchell. Parked down low that time and got hit with the three-second call. And the Liberty making a change here. Second quarter of play with around 2 minutes gone so far. Breezy, defended by Laney. And here's Berger. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game for her. Indiana again missing.
Well, after that great first quarter from three-point range, she's finally come back to earth.
Pass to Laney. Over Mitchell. The second chance effort. Thornton's shot is good. And it's a tie ball game.
Persistence. It's one of the main components of Thornton's game. A motor that just keeps on going, turning the board into points.
Mitchell, shot's good.
Not the tightest D right there. She'll punish you if she gets the chance. That three-point shot is her bread and butter.
Back to Ionescu. Let's it go from deep. And a great assist by Laney as that one goes in.
Well, it looks like that last three definitely got Ionescu's attention. She goes to the arc with a purpose and drains the answer.
Pass to Breezy. To the paint.
Oh.
A good finish at the rack off the slick feed.
You can always depend on her to put that lead pass right on the money.
On offense, here the Liberty, trailing by two. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. On with the ball. Amanda Zawi B with the defensive effort. Pass to Berger. Good. First shot, first basket.
Most guards don't get inside too much, but Berger actually takes a lot of twos.
Laney outside. Ionescu. Down low. Stolen by Zawi B. And it's the Fever on the break. Mitchell, shot's good.
Got bumped, but was still able to convert. That is laser focus from Kelsey Mitchell.
It's New York's ball. 6-point game. Now here is Ionescu.
Covered by Berger.
Pass to Zawi B. And Laney pulls it down. Thornton left side. Laney outside. Puts up a three. That three-pointer is on target.
Great pass, great shot. Laney ready to deliver.
One item that stood out is their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking. More importantly, it's tough to defend.
Time called here. The Fever decide to talk it over. Big group substitution here for Indiana. Out to the wing. Here's Parisi. Good, and it's Aaliyah Boston who picks up the assist.
She has shot the ball exceptionally well as they've built this lead for themselves.
Vandersloot outside. Outside Stewart. And again, it's New York with a three.
Don't expect an MVP like Stewart to let the last three go unanswered. Strikes back by flexing her own ring.
Now here's Wheeler. Pass to Breezy.
Let's it fly.
On grabs the miss.
Well, offensively speaking, it has been a tough, tough quarter for her.
Vandersloot outside. On up top.
Five on the clock.
Off target with the open look.
The defenders cannot lose track of her because usually that shot will go down.
Screen by Smith. Wheeler with it. Picked up by Stewart. Up top, Breezy. Here's Smith. And good work on the boards, and they pick up the second chance points.
Excellent follow-up play by Smith. She has a good awareness for where the ball is going and gets there to send it back.
Salute outside. And the layup's good off the glass.
Found the soft spot in the D right there.
The Fever with the lead. When we talk about the best passer in league history, it's got to be Courtney Vandersloot, right?
Oh, yeah. And honestly, it's not even a huge debate. Vandersloot normally leads the league in assists, has the best career average ever by far, probably the most fun player to run with.
And so it's New York with it. Vandersloot outside.
on a screen.
Beyond the arc. Vandersloot, no good.
She had all the time in the world to get that shot off.
Pass to Breezy.
From the arc.
Yes, indeed, it is good. That's her eighth make against 14 attempts.
That is not an easy shot right there. She had to get it off over a much taller defender.
Yeah, needed a little arc on that one with the size mismatch, but hey, she did it perfectly.
And the Liberty call time here. Delaney. Vandersloot outside. Six on the shot clock. And it's good with time running down on the shot clock.
Outstanding awareness from Vandersloot. Understanding the shot clock situation and sinking it just in time. 2 minutes
remaining in the first half. Wheeler with it. Thornton picks her up. Mitchell up top. Here's the three. Fails to score, and she's 3 for 5. The Liberty trail. Pass Delaney. Vandersloot. Now here's Laney. Stewart. She's covered by Mitchell. Stewart can't hit.
Well, I mean, to me at least, Brian, it looked like it was going to be an easy 2 points there.
You're right, Tim, and she's got some angry words for herself after that miss.
How many times have we seen a possession like that from them today? Such a pretty pass.
I don't have an exact number for you, but I can tell you we've seen it a lot. Okay, let's just say that. Strictly using assists as the measuring stick, they've been by far the better team.
Now here's Vandersloot. 8 points for her. And the call is going to be an illegal screen.
Well, she's got 2 fouls now and really has to play in control for the rest of this half.
A chance to add to their lead.
If they get it to double digits, that would make it a very big hill to climb.
Here's Smith. Off target there. That would have pushed the lead to double digits. Vandersloot outside. Back to Stewart. Erica Wheeler with the steal. Outside. Boston. Pass to Wheeler. Screen by Smith. Fires the three. Wheeler can't get it to go. Outside Stewart. Now here is Ionescu. Now Laney.
And no good trying to get that one. And so we've reached the end of the first half of play.
The Fever on top,
up by 8. Stay with us, folks. We'll be back just after halftime to get the third quarter going.
Second half about to get started up again any moment. You gotta like what Breezy has been able to do in this game.
She played a very smart game offensively, looking for and finding gaps in the defense and always looking for the best shot possible.
Yeah, the way she played that first half, well, that's exactly what we're talking about when we talk about being efficient on offense.
The second half just about to get going here. The Fever with the lead. Launches a three. New York with the rebound.
They had some botched coverage that turned into no coverage.
And when she's open like that, you don't see her miss that sort of look very often.
Now here is Stewart. Vandersloot outside. The three-pointer off the mark.
Here's Cannon, defended by Laney. Wheeler.
That's some solid defense from Jonquel Jones. Vandersloot outside. Stewart up top, shoots it up, and that comes off the assist by Courtney Vandersloot.
Another high-scoring night for Stewart between her skills and really her mentality. It was like she was engineered to get buckets in this league.
Boston outside.
Here in this third quarter, just over a minute played. Outside Wheeler. Shot clock at 5.
Smith
gets a three-pointer to fall.
Selective in when she takes threes. Smith is effective from deep, and that really helps his team with spacing.
Vandersloot outside. Jones covered by Smith. Back to Vandersloot. And it's good for 2.
Well, she's been a bright spot in what has otherwise been a little bit of a struggle for this team.
Breezy with it. She's got 23. Inside. Boston, good.
It's not just the size of Boston, it's also her touch around the rim.
2 minutes into the second half of play now. Outside Stewart. With the floater, there's Jonquel Jones with the three. Good on the triple.
Another good trip for her. She's going to take it on herself to get them back in this game. Let's see how she does.
Left side Wheeler. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
And the touch Wheeler has inside is remarkable. For a smaller player, she looks confident attacking from there.
Now here's Vandersloot. 10 points for her. Pass to Ionescu. And here's Laney. Offline with the three. Here's Breezy. A chance there to push it to double digits, but it's off the mark. The Liberty Trail. Laney on the wing. Getting another bucket right there.
Great job by Laney. Maybe catching the defense by surprise using the mid-range.
Timeout called. Lots of players sitting out that 2020 wobble year. There was so much opportunity for others.
And really, one that took advantage was Benaija Laney, averaging over 17 points per game, tripling her previous output, and she parlayed that into a 2021 All-Star Game nod. Incredible. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Pass to Cannon. Boston. Outside Wheeler. Shot clock at 6. Over Ionescu. Indiana again missing.
She kind of short-armed that shot after doing a nice job of getting open.
And she makes that one.
One of the best young playmakers in the league. Ionescu makes passes that other players simply can't.
Here's Breezy. She's got 23. Pass to Wheeler. This one for 3. Rebounded by Jonquel Jones.
She's not exactly killing him from deep. I mean, she had 1 free ball in the first half, yes, but still none here in the second.
Now here's Vandersloot. She's got 10. That one falls through. It's her 6th make from the floor this game, and now 6 for 10.
Well, Vandersloot is just fearless, getting past the inside contact and getting to her finish.
Here's Wheeler. 9 points in the game. Smith with it.
Working on Jones.
Back to Wheeler.
Down to five on the shot clock.
Smith.
Guarded by Jones.
And Alyssa Smith hits from deep.
What a confident player Smith is, wasting no time with the Risen Fire.
Vandersloot outside. Stewart with the screen. Vandersloot with it. And it's Boston picking her up. A nice shot by Vandersloot. And the action on hold as it appears there's been an injury. Yep, she's definitely in a bad way out there right now. Really just tough to see.
And when you see a player have to come out of the game like this, I mean, I'm just hoping for the best.
Absolutely. Let's hope we get an update that tells us it's nothing major. That would be the best news.
Pass to Breezy.
To the middle.
Here's Smith. And you can count it. She'll go to the line with a chance to make it three.
Relentless effort from Smith pays off big time. Headed to the line and got the shot to go.
This will be her third free throw shot of the game.
A walking double-double. 6'4", and Alyssa Smith is an impact player, has a major effect on games.
And the Liberty with possession here. They trail by six. Now here's Vandersloot, guarded by Wheeler. Here's Stewart. The shot misses. Good D by Alyssa Smith. Mitchell, covered by Ionescu. Mitchell's shot's good.
Just a strong finish through contact. Kelsey Mitchell refusing to be out-muscled. I love to see that kind of physicality from her.
And so it's New York with it. Here's Vandersloot. He's got 14. Got a piece of it. Stolen by Breezy. Right side, Wheeler. Pass to Smith. Mitchell. Six to shoot. From past the arc, and the Fever hit again from deep.
They've given up so many threes today.
Their defensive rotations on the perimeter have been abysmal.
Vandersloot outside. New York, no good that time either.
As a player, you always want to be able to answer back, but she just didn't have it in her right there.
And there's a whistle. It's going to be on Stewart. That is her third foul so far.
And for Indiana, Amanda Zowie B. Lexi Hall.
Here's Zowie B. They lead by 11, the largest margin of the game. To the inside. It's tipped. It's stolen by Hahn. One-on-one fast break. Here's Thornton. No good again that time. Up top, Wheeler. Vandersloot defending. Pass to hole. Now Mitchell. The tray. It's good from long range.
These defenders better start closing down their shooters.
Yeah, it's too straight from long range.
And the Liberty call time here. And so it's New York with it. It's a 14-point game. Pass to Stewart. Over Boston. Stewart with the bucket.
You just got to admire the tenacity that she has.
Now here's Wheeler. 9 points in the game. From downtown, the rebound by the Liberty.
Yeah, I mean, she has been way off the mark this quarter. It is getting rough.
2 minutes remaining in the third. 2 minutes.
And here's Ionescu. She's got six. Pass to Stewart. Just five on the clock. Brianna Stewart draws the double. Courtney Vandersloot for three. For the basket. For eight. 8 for 13 from the floor.
She's having quite the quarter here. Shooting the ball really well and just an impressive performance on all cylinders.
And when you look at the game of Courtney Vandersloot, what impresses you the most about her?
I would say just her overall basketball IQ. With more than a decade's worth of experience in the league, she is so smart at knowing when to shoot, when to pass, and when to go after steals.
Now here is Stewart. She's got 14. Now here's Vandersloot, Cole defending. Ionescu outside. Pass to Thornton. Three-pointer. Good. And Sabrina Ionescu gets the dime.
And things, they're really tightening up now, guys. Their offense has been really unstoppable of late.
Yeah, and I don't know why it took them as long as it did to finally get things going. But you know what they say, Tim? It's better late than never.
And I'm happy because finally we got a good game.
Now here's Mitchell. 15 points in the game. Pass to Zawi B. From deep. It's rebounded by Courtney Vandersloot.
Well, I mean, you wouldn't want your best shooter heaving up that shot.
Exactly. Even the top 3-point specialist in the league would catch you for taking that shot.
A nice shot by Stewart.
They're not being as aggressive from the 3-point line anymore. And they had a lot more attempts in the first half.
The Fever with the lead. Outside. Outside Wheeler. Yep, count it.
That shot was huge as they try to hang on to this lead.
Yeah, they've been seeing it slip away, but that bucket could be what jump starts their offense once again.
Sometimes it just takes one.
And we've reached the end of the third. The Fever on top. They lead by six. And time for a short break. Stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next. Vandersloot, Laney outside. Back to Vandersloot. Takes the three. And a great assist by Laney as that one goes in.
Vandersloot lighting it up tonight. She didn't average double figures until her fifth year in the WNBA. But as her career has progressed, she's taken more of a scoring role on her team.
Drills it from outside.
How about that? Responding to the three-pointer against them with a quick one of their own.
Yeah, terrific little back and forth right there, Tim.
It's been a lot of fun to watch.
Here's Johannes. Picked by Thornton. Shoots the three. And again, it's New York with a three.
The transformation of Thornton is incredible. From waived to a WNBA starter. And really, the three-point shooting, a huge reason she's in the league.
Now here's Berger. Zawi B with the screen. Mitchell. And another basket for Indiana.
It's hard to count, how many of their possessions have ended just like that, with one of her shots going down?
Well, that's the reason this game is coming down to the wire in the first place. Her touch from the field has been fantastic.
Here's Thornton. Six on the shot clock. Courtney Vandersloot for three. The rebound by Zowie B. Now here's Berger. She's tightly guarded. Pass to Mitchell. To the middle. Zowie B gets the bucket.
A player you want to use in the pick and roll. Mitchell has great decision-making abilities. Made the right choice, giving up the rock.
The Liberty Trail. On with the ball. Laney outside. Let's go. And it's New York with another.
Well, she really gets up on her jumper. Laney's got some lift.
Pass to Berger. Zowie B a screen. Now here's Berger. Defense is right there. Reezy can't hit.
You can tell she thought that triple was going to fall.
She's just shaking her head after that miss.
Picked by Thornton. Here's Johannes. And the Liberty getting another bucket right there.
Perfect screen there. Set her up with a terrific look.
Yeah, but that's a bad job by the defender to not fight through that screen to contest.
You want to see more effort there.
Now here's Berger. Back to Mitchell. From outside the arc. Score that one for her eighth field goal. 8 for 11, in fact, on an accurate night.
Well, seeing the entire floor, when Berger has the ball, your offense is in good hands.
Here's Laney. Pass to Vandersloot. The three. Hole with the rebound. Now here's Breezy. Covered by Thornton. Now Mitchell. And they double up Kelsey Mitchell. Here's Berger. Vandersloot defending. Shoots from eight. Zowie B with it. Down low. Berger. That shot off. Laney with some nice D. Here's Johannes. Pass to Hahn. Out to the wing. For three. A rebound by Zowie B. On the wing, Kelsey Mitchell. There's the steal. And here's Johannes. Here's Vandersloot. Got her with the pump fake, just couldn't finish. Inside. Now here's Berger. Pass to Mitchell. Unloads. The long distance three is buried.
Just on fire from beyond the arc.
Seems like just about all her points coming from deep.
New York calls timeout. outside. Sabrina Ionescu from outside. New York, no good that time either.
Even without that three ball dropping for her, the defense should have done way more on that last play.
Yeah, I mean, the D's got to be better as a coach. You can't stand seeing her having that much space to get her shot off.
Now here's Breezy.
Just five to shoot. Shot's good by Smith.
Well, things are going Smith's way offensively. She's playing with fire, finding chances to score.
They've been looking out of sorts here in the last few possessions.
This is when they need to be patient and find a high percentage shot.
Right side, Stewart. Pass to Hahn for three. Alyssa Smith grabs the miss. And it's the fever ball. They've led by as many as 14 points. Wheeler with it. Now guarded by Ionescu. Here's Smith. Hahn grabs the miss.
Such tough defense there against one of the better finishers in the game.
Thornton outside. Screened by Stewart. Plenty of space. And Sabrina Ionescu with the three.
Come on. That's what makes Ionescu a franchise talent, a generational talent.
Time out.
Her crazy range opens up the rest of her incredible game.
Timeout called the Fever. Both teams will make substitutions. Off the inbound, takes it up with both hands and rips it down.
Well, you pay so much attention to Smith, you can see why that's a huge plus for this team. It can open up things for others.
Here's Vandersloot. Pass to Hahn. Laney. On a screen. And Laney, here we go. Out to Vandersloot. Back to Laney. The three ball. It's hauled in by Aaliyah Boston. So it's Indiana now. Here's Smith. She gets it in there.
Shaky defense down low again. It's just been a mismatch in the paint.
I'm sure they didn't go into this one expecting to get battered like this inside.
Now here's Vandersloot. Laney outside. Off the mark there with the three. Now here's Breezy. She's guarded closely. Pass to Smith. Outside Wheeler.
Boston sets a screen.
The basket's good off the assist from Erica Wheeler.
How about the agility from Boston? Fantastic slash off the pick.
To the paint. Here's Stewart. The 17-footer goes down.
She is setting this place on fire. Her shooting has been off the charts.
Here's the Fever with the ball. Outside Wheeler. Pass to Smith. Five to shoot. Austin with it. Stewart grabs the miss. Up top, Laney. Vandersloot left side.
Indiana. Emma Cannon. First personal foul, team's first. First team foul.
Here's Ionescu. Pass to Stewart. Just five on the clock.
Great to see Boston using her length defensively. So good at altering shots.
Now Breezy. From deep three-point range. The offensive rebound. Boston, good.
They're not letting up, guys. They just keep coming at them.
And I think it's safe to say that lead is too big to overcome at this point. Just not enough time on the clock.
Yeah, absolutely.
Now here's Vandersloot. Inside. Out of bounds. It'll be Fever ball.
The ball goes to Indiana.
And some changes here for the Fever. Here's Berger. Pass to Wallace. Now here's Berger. Mitchell. And they double up Kelsey Mitchell. Wallace with the ball. Five on the clock. Now Hull. Guarded by Dolson. And here's Kelsey Mitchell for three. And the Liberty with possession here. They trail by 14. Johannes, covered by Berger, on. Got it! Good job in the low post.
Blessed with incredible height, born to dominate around the basket.
And so it's the Fever taking care of business in this one. And in the end, a comfortable win in what was a pretty hostile environment.
Yeah, you know, it's never going to be easy on the road, but they didn't have too many problems tonight.
And that'll wrap it up